Welcome, guys, to another episode of, Cool Kids Corner. Today, we're going to be playing Dead Space on the Xbox Series S. I've never played Dead Space before, so this is going to be a whole new experience for myself. As you can see, we have the infrared camera, so that way it's going to make it a little more intense when it comes to the scary horrors of everything that's going to happen. I don't know what's going on. I did do a quick test of audio quality and everything else.
I think it's me. I'm sorry.
I did steal some of the experience for the first little bit, so I do know.
I just wish I could talk to someone.
The whole elevator scene and everything else. But as far as getting the cutter, that's as far as I've ever been. I don't know what's gonna happen. But let's play some Dead Space here for the first time. This is the remake.
Such a little thing.
That's her. Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Bishamer is not a job you turn down. But 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying...
I'm not even sure what this game is actually about, to be honest with you. I do know, like, you're a space mining, if you're, like, a space mining rig, and you're going to another rig right now, or if it got a distress signal, so.
That's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You checked your file?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
But you couldn't see his face.
Almost
a Halo thing.
You want to work in the big?
You can only see the back of his face. And mask.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
Wait, so.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
Wait, so we're responding to a...
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
So we're responding to the distress signals, is that what that is? Are we military team or is
it? Losing control.
Fuck! We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too high. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jess, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the blast shield. Everyone brace yourself. Everyone okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. All right?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Dad, I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Copter down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Let's go. Hopefully this isn't too bad of an audio quality. I am trying a different microphone setup. Usually I have my microphone pushed up above me, like here's the edge of the camera, and I a little further up now, so that way it's kind of like out of the way. So hopefully this having it a little closer to me isn't going to be too much worse.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Ishimura.
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello? Where is everybody?
Follow the security team. All right.
Be proud, Chad. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree.
What?
You're off and about the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC staff.
You see anyone in flight control?
No. Nobody.
Can't see anything in here. It's all foggy. Nobody's walking around either. That's weird.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
I mean, like, I already know, like, spoiler alert, if you guys don't already know, if you haven't already seen this, cover your ears. I already know that this is already, like, abandoned and everything's messed up. So I kind of already know.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura.
But this is interesting.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
What?
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Interesting. Canceled everything.
Someone left in a hurry.
Arrival, departure, everything's been canceled.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
Next log.
God's sake.
Disclaimer, this article is sponsored by working. This.
Imagine Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Let's activate the security console. Set it up. Damage report.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms with the guiding system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, got it for power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevators.
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Quarantine?
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators in.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh!
Oh, God!
Oh!
Shit! No! Daniels, get the doors open!
Get out of there!
Hands on the door!
I got it!
Oh, jeez. Oh! I'm gonna go this way. You guys go the other way, I'm gonna go this way. No, thank you. Wow, beautiful. That's cute. Let me in where I need to find the rest of me. Wait, you need to find the rest of me. Okay. This is on hard mode, so I believe I have limited ammunition as well, right? Like, this is an infinite. Smash. He's a poor dude, the poor fella. All right. Okay, so we're not going that way.
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms. It didn't die. We shot that fucker. It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help.
Okay, that's good. I don't want you coming back to life. B to use hot pack. Okay.
Oh my God, Isaac,
okay, so yeah,
we made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
Well, that's a good question, I don't know.
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
Okay.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
A save station? Background, my son is also doing his darndest to have fun. What the heck? Let's go. Remember, the enemy slows them down, cut off limbs to kill enemies quickly.
Come on!
your legs, stomp on. Shoot the legs, stomp on. That's gonna be awesome. Alright, so I need power. Okay. Probably enough to power up this a little bit. Sounds good. Use a quick save station. I don't die. That was my quick test that I did. I just saved over. We're gonna play this on hard because I know I'm gonna die because I've never played this game before and impossible makes it so you die.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. Oh, nothing's wrong, buddy. Hacking them apart.
Those arms.
Thanks, bud. Legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving? Oh.
With me, this game is scary. Do you want to try?
Try. Okay.
Here we go. All right, we have a guest. Yes. All right, we have a guest with us today. Down. There we go. See, now we have a guest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let go of that. There you go. Now you keep playing. Ourselves up a little bit there. Alright. Oh, there's another one somewhere? No? There's another cross. Move this slightly. Oh. Sorry, everybody. There we go. That should be much better. Leave it. Don't touch it. We gotta leave it right there. Right there is perfect. Okay. Kind of in my eyes. I can't see very well. This just only increases the intensity. Put it down. Okay, we'll put it down. There you go, right there. Right where you need it. Right there?
Down.
Down. Here and we're gonna leave it right there. Okay? Nope. Leave it right there. It can still hear you. You want it right here? There you go. Right there. Now leave it right there, okay? Okay, well. Leave those buttons alone. Oh, thinking, where are we going? Think. Where are we going? We gotta find the data board, okay? Okay, so we gotta find the data board. Let's do this. Very strategic about a shot, okay, buddy?
Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah. Okay.
Rars.
There's definitely Rars. No quick jump, huh, Link? So that was death number one. I should put like a counter in here of like how many deaths I have. Let's do that. Death. This is gonna be on record. That's gonna be perfect. Now, what font should we do? Definitely gonna be. See death counter. Just put it aerial. Should we just leave it at aerial? Okay. We're not gonna do anything crazy. Oh, we need to get a little bit bigger. Little bit smaller. Alright, let's go get back into it. Do it again. Do that again. Pass it back. Okay, pass it back.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. It doesn't even slow them down.
Okay, all done? All done? Okay. You want a drink? You know what? I'm okay with it because it's practically empty anyways. There we go. Alright.
The only way is hacking them apart.
So.
Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
I don't know if it kills them or if it just. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Please, buddy. Super cute. That's what that was. You just break things apart and find stuff. Alright. So last time we went the other way. I'm gonna go this way this time so we can stomp. Do a quick reload. Open up here. We're gonna grab this there. Good things to grab through here. I thought the guy dropped from right here. Where's this guy? Cool. We enjoyed that. Some credits to buy stuff. Okay. Smash this. Stomp. Stomp it. Stomp it. Call it. Let's go. That was fun. That was a fun little guest showing. Starring my son Link. Yes, his name is Link. He's named after Link from The Legend of Zelda. And Linkin Park, because if he doesn't like the name Link, then he has Linkin Park. So it's semi-normal, Linkin, right? That's just what it is. We're gonna run this way. Two limbs, usually legs, and then I'm not gonna like risk it because there's like bones. Reload it real quick. SG Ishimura, is there a repair notice? Faulty four gyro. Should be fine without elevators. Probably will need one. Alright, that was sketch. Okay, so the elevator is now dead. Right? That's not gonna work anymore. Is there a way to get down without? No, I'm gonna have to turn the lights off. Awesome. I'm gonna have to turn the lights off. Let's go turn the lights off then. I feel like there should be a way to, roll. That should be, like, mandatory. It's not. There's not a way to roll. So, that's cool. Let's go. Heck yeah, sucker. I just busted you up, buddy. Yeah, get that achievement. All right.
Movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay, Daniel, watch that door.
Oh, that's like a buy thing? Okay. This is the bench now. Circuit bench. Upgrade weapon and rig. Using the bench. Upgrade weapons. Unlock new weapons. Reset. Oh, cool. Okay, so I could actually increase the... How many points do I have, though? I don't have any nodes. Oh, jeez. Oh, oxygen. Okay. That'll be interesting. What does that say? I don't know what that says. That probably doesn't say anything. There's the note. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is already going to be on hard. So I think the first thing we want to do is definitely get damage. Right? Like, that's going to be numero uno. Right? And then we need to get more nodes. The faster we can decap these guys, the better. Jeez. Oh jeez. Come here, you sucker. Can they open these? Here's something, buddy. Clean you out. Let's power back that way. Oh my gosh. jumped up there, huh? Got away from me. Come down. Get me some more. Jeez, bud. Quick save, shall we? Let's do a quick save. Wait, what did that say? Oh, we was just talking about like overriding. Okay, we should be okay. We should be A-O-T-A-Y. That's. No risk. I don't want you coming back to haunt me.
Security clearance required.
Clearance required. All my bitch. The stasis module? Slow time down. Aim plus Y for stasis, okay. Stasis is full, okay. If we do this. Stasis pack. Okay, that's the yellow bar. Well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna save it every turn. Cannot be undone. Yes. Save at every turn. Babies, we're scared. Okay. We're okay. Got this. Just because we got this doesn't mean we're not scared. You know, like, people speedrun this game? I don't know how, but they do. Disengage, so we can't use the claw control, so we'll have to come back and get that.
Message retrieved.
Alright, buddy.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down, and I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one
in
can
repair.
Be. You know?
I know.
Open shares repair.
Repair systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Oh, man. Manually attach claw to initiate repair. Alright, so we gotta manually attach this then? This comes in. So claws engaged, so we should be able to come back up here then and bring it back. Oh no, we gotta get the claw over here too. Two of them. Claw engaged. There we go.
Error. Right loader claw disengaged. Error. Right loader claw disengaged.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The auto loader's busted. But stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay. Sound carrier's down here.
Right loader claw disengaged. Right loader claw disengaged.
Stasis on this thing. Am I supposed to get closer to it?
Error. Right loader claw disengaged. Right loader claw engaged.
Here we go.
Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
Okay, so that's how we do it. We gotta like actually aim and shoot it at something. I see.
Tram control. Should be able to call you a ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises.
Yeah, you don't want to be here, buddy. I went the wrong way because I got scared. Just vomited on me? Alright, well, that's... Okay. That is now two deaths. Good to know. Alright. Stasis, come this way, come down. speed to increase the health. Stasis. Can I stasis the enemy? This is like it can save your life. Alright, so that's good. So now we're gonna come back up here into the bridge. This is where the data board's missing. So we need to put the data board in here. That's right.
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete.
And fall down and tram.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
Nice.
It's clear.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
I don't know like what to do now.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Okay, so... pretty much... save yourselves. Oh, you notice on the just below the camera here, like a hard-based hard drive. It's funny. Even in the future here, they're using old tech. To me! That's not what was supposed to happen. I was supposed to go wham, like nothing was supposed to be there. I'm the main character, nothing will happen to me. Blah. Life in the back of my back. Okay. Go. seen one.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Back to Kellyanne. Run, buddy, run. Yep. Close the doors, whatever you do. From XXXXX to Hammonds. Background request, pre-request. Here's what I can find on these specialists. They sent it for the mission. Isaac. Isaac was born.
Isaac, give me the hand here.
Influence of his son must have dropped off. Records indicate Isaac's pursued studies in medical and electronics. Okay, so basically he's background checks on me. Alright, you need help?
Gun on you. Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
Okay.
Go!
Evacuate immediately. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Another girl. The heck? What? The thing like launched at me like a freaking missile. Holy cow. Okay. That was like a torpedo locked. Torpedo one away. Exactly what that was. Gonna try to shoot him as he's out there. Oh, you know what? We should singularity. All right, we're gonna see him. Pop! Missed it. Go, 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 go. Heck yeah! No coming up to scare me. Probably will though. Let's go. Didn't have any more problems. Oh, there's more.
I'm gonna wreck it.
Alright, let's go.
made it to the bridge.
There's no survivors.
There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
All right. Let's do this. I wish there was like a... can I increase controller sensitivity slightly? Graphics, brightness, color blindness. All right, cool. Okay, we should be a little bit better. Maybe we should hit Y and get the singularity. Not singularity, stasis. Oh, okay.
What have you got on you?
That blood?
Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
It's me.
Oh god. This is very cool.
Can't shoot those things in the head. How do we get rid of those things?
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone. Killian too.
Jeez.
The singularity core overloaded.
No!
Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his code... What was that? Chen?
That's not cool.
Shit.
Oh, figured there was a reason why Chen's body was missing. So, yeah, that's fun. Well, there's your first episode, I guess. Guest appearance from my son Link, and the death of everyone you hold dear. So, there you go. Exciting stuff. There's a baby right there. That's creepy. We're gonna end at that. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, iTombo, while we start a new game series with Dead Space. Game series I've never played before. This is the most I've ever played of it. I have no idea what's going on. This is also on hard mode. So, yeah, it's difficult. And, yeah, but we're gonna have some fun with this, guys. uploads are going to be Monday, Wednesday, Fridays. So stay tuned with those. And if you guys have any other interests on checking out some other cool content creators, check out Bum Cod Player. I believe right now he's doing a quick RuneScape playthrough, as well as Red Bearded Ninja. He does a lot of League of Legends, MOBA-style Pokemon stuff. Right now, I believe he does. He's doing a Pokemon Unite streams and series right now, where he's just kind of running up the ranks for them. So go ahead and check those guys out. I'm going to go ahead and leave this here for our first episode, where we will pick up next time. Thank you guys so much. Deuces.